Exercise 19, page 38. A deadly flu.
Every year, the flu kills 200,000 to 300,000 people around the world. But in 1918, a very strong flu virus killed millions of people. This flu began in 1918 and lasted until 1920. It spread around the world, and between 20 million and 100 million people died. Unlike other flu viruses that usually kill the very young and the very old, many of the victims were healthy young adults. This was unusual and made people especially afraid.